Imagine a world where you couldn't see color or feel anything. Just forget about it. I turned it off. Minutes later. Oh, sorry. Excuse me. Who was that? Prince Charming? Wait, what am I talking about? Wait. What do I see? I see color. Color! Color! Color, color, color! Color! All I see is color. Oh, I see a school up there. Maybe I could just be a normal girl. But I'm gonna have to change my name from Ayano to... Well, not Ayana. I got a great idea. I'll switch my name from Espeon to Yandere. Yeah. He's so handsome over there. I could stare at him for hours. Just gonna go see if I can find Senpai. But he's a Senpai since that. What's up with her? Okay, but anyway. Sorry. No, it's okay. Yakukona, what is it? Will you go to prom with me this Friday? Sure. See you there, cutie. Well, his real name is Tauros. I mean, not Tauros. What am I talking about? Umbreon. What am I doing? I have to get ready. Friday is tomorrow. She asked Senpai to prom. Well, I guess his name is Umbreon. She asked Umbreon out to prom? I'm so mad! Calm down, Espeon. Calm down, Yandere. Calm down. Calm down. Calm down. Calm down. Calm down. How can I calm down? very head. My Santa, Santa, his name is Abraham. He's right there by my side. Everywhere he goes, I'll be there and he won't even notice me. Oh, Umbreon, please notice me in a hurry, a hurry. Oh, Umbreon, wait for me. Never mind, so sorry. It's okay. What's up with her? I wonder what's up with Kona too. She's acting pretty shy, just like you. Weird. Everywhere he goes, I'll be there and he won't know. Even overall, you'll never know. Even after that, still doesn't know. After all the time I spent on him, my love finally begins. Who covered my eyes? My love begins. You'll never know where I am. He's in love with me. I'm in love with him. Who just stood there? Who'll ever do will pay? I'm part of the student council, so I can make them pay. I wouldn't be tossed in, or it's a future wife. I'm not a killer, a psycho. I'm Simba's future wife. Must be my imagination. That's what he thinks, but you're just a weirdo. Dare you? How dare you push me to a pavement ground? Now I'll choke you, choke you. How dare you touch the ground? I think you should be paid back with money and ouchies. That hurt way too much. Please don't hurt me anymore. I'm sorry. Too late to say you're sorry, Sylveon. Of course I know my nemesis's name. It's because you have a crush on him. If you weren't, if you weren't his best friend and his prom date, I would crush you, crush you. This is what I should do from the very beginning. Single light of your life. It's already too late to apologize. Sorry, Sylveon. You get in my way, you'll have to pay. If you get in my way, you'll have to pay. If you get in my way, you'll have to pay.